What's up, everybody? What's the vibe? What's the vibe? We live, we lit, and most importantly, we latch.
You check it? At the end of the day, wash your hands. You're too nasty. You check it?
Yeah, man.
Come.
There for you.
Let me show them. Come.
Check it.
Corona in the air.
Check it.
If you have to squat twice or once, it's all your preference.
Boy, come on, wash your hands, boy.
Check what I'm showing you.
We're squatting in 2020.
We're squatting in 2020.
One, two.
Two squats and we're good.
Because I lose, I'm going to puck. No homo, guys. Pause. Everybody, pause. Pause. Bumble clad my lips looking nice. What the hell?
Fuck up.
I see how you playing.
Stop taking the people children and going and pong them, you know. Because you're going and do shoots and you're only choosing girls because they're nice and you're going under the bush and do things in them. We just know, you know. It does spread.
I hear your car is a rental.
Oi, y'all really funny.
I must really have money to be able to stay there and rent a vehicle every month. Honestly. And to put that rental in all my videos and in my YouTube intro.
She'd have back, bro. She'd have in the back for me.
I mean, she'd have back.
Like, the front go and the back go. You understand?
I need to say that, yeah.
We know! Just accept that you didn't bomb, my G, you didn't bomb. That's why I mess yourself to call some of your Osama Bin Laden because what?
Yeah, no, because the interest, I won't lie. The only reason I talk in is really because that's my awesome thing, but at the same time, I don't know if I would have taken that the same thing to me. Personally, I know I would have been screwed. She's saying nothing happened, but you know what happened in 2 hours before she reached there, so.
You learn something new every day, apparently? I hear you have a child and slurry. I have a child.
What? Me, bomb by definition, any economical exchange for sexual satisfaction from one individual to the another, whether batman wise or straight. Bomb is something, I don't know, man, I don't know. Bomb just, I don't know. Bomb is something, you know, people benefit from. People do bomb every day, but they're ashamed to say they're doing bomb. Why are you ashamed to say you're doing bomb? You'll quickly say you go borrow money from your mother. You'll quickly say, as a V-neck, you thief from this, you thief from that, you thief from this person, you thief from this person. But you'll never be quick to say you make bomb for this.
She vicious. When I say vicious, I mean like if people be
vicious.
She the kind of shorty, if you get
that
upset,
ruin your life, yeah.
Like they'll step in on your throat, she bust in your nose, all kind of thing. Like, I don't know, just looking like she aggressive. Like she looking a little too, you check it, like she looking like them girls, looking innocent, you check it, they nice.
She got
nice
a demon inside her.
And then, yeah, when you say the wrong thing, dog, or like you're talking to her instead of Jadel, you say Jodel. You say, Jodel, who's Jodel?
I'm sure y'all, everybody have that one friend, that one female friend. The girl always want to check, she want to check your man. And then the girl have the audacity to come and look at you in your eye and tell you sorry you all break up. No, she ain't sorry at all. What she sorry for? She's sorry for knocking your man. She's sorry for knocking your man.
Ha ha ha! I don't be vexed because you know what happens when I get vexed. I get violent! Why you not trying to keep myself calm?
Look how the humbly get a female killer. Relax yourself. You check it at the end of the day. What someone does do if you ugly, just gym dog. Now you know this segment can't happen unless I actually partake in what they call the drinking. Okay, I lied, wasn't that strong, but you check it, I organize myself.
Woo! We live, we lit,
and most importantly, we large.